AirPods 7 Pro and let's boot this one for the first time. So this is the MIUI 10 designed for full experience. Of course, this is the MIUI 10.2 version, I guess. Let's tap on next, and here you need to select the languages. Right now you can select any language you want to make it as an user interface. So let me go ahead and select the English India version and just tap on next. Now choose your region. Let's move on and select India quickly. Okay, then let's tap on next. Now it sets the region. Say the keyboard as well as other things related to India. Now connect to network. If you have got internet connection, this is the time to connect to the internet as well as. So right now you can insert the SIM card as well. So use the SIM card ejection tray tool that they have provided and just plug in here and the tray will come out. Just insert the SIM card and then put it back. So after connecting to the network, you can say next. Otherwise, if you don't have internet connection, just tap on skip. So terms and conditions, already it is ticked here, then just tap on next, checking for SIM card again. Okay, I have not inserted the SIM card, so just tap on next. If you want to insert, you can insert here as well. Now Google services uses location for applications, you can always do that later. I suggest you always disable all these things, send usage and diagnostic data to the Google for device maintenance, not needed, then tap on next, or rather accept. Now here, set password, fingerprint, or only screen lock. So for the first time, they are not giving you to set up the face. So let's just set up the screen lock, or rather fingerprint. Okay, let's set up fingerprint, pattern, pin, or password. That is the thing you need to give. Okay, we need to remember the password, of course. So got it. Draw and lock pattern. I'll just use simple pattern for demonstration purpose. You can use your own pattern. Then say confirm, add your fingerprint. I'll just add my left hand fingerprint like this. Just keep on tapping at the back so that it recognizes all sides of your finger. Add it successfully, then tap on OK. Additional setting, location accessed by Xiaomi. So you don't have to enable all these things unless you know what you're doing. User experience program, you don't have to join. Send diagnostic data automatically. Basically, they use your data to improve, or rather, provide software updates in later stages based on average diagnostic data available of all the mobile phones. So for now, I would recommend you just disable all these things and just keep enabling these two, because you need to enable the wallpaper carousel. Basically, every day, every time when you unlock the device, you will have fresh wallpapers and update automatically for software. Then tap on next. You can use any of the themes. We shall rather set it to default. Then tap on next. Setup is complete, you're ready to rock. Very simple steps to boot your device for the first time. So it's loading the apps, let it load. It takes a couple of minutes, I would say, not seconds. So here's the home screen. Already it is recognizing the ambient sensor and making the screen a bit dull than it should. So here's the home screen of the Redmi Note 7 Pro for the first time on this channel. I've already made videos about the Redmi Note 7. If you haven't watched that, you can watch that. So here's the Redmi Note 7 Pro. Let's quickly jump in camera setting here. Deny the location. So AI camera detects the scene automatically. So here's the first look at the camera user interface on the Redmi Note 7 Pro. There is this night mode, which we will be testing in detail, how it works and how better the images will be, even if taken in daylight situation. So stay around, stay subscribed, hit that like button if you want to see detailed manual camera settings detail of the Redmi Note 7 Pro. So this was just a brief video showing how to set up your device for the first time. Let's quickly jump to the settings, about phone, MIUI global version 10.2.7. or rather 10.2 stable version. Probably there is already an update waiting for this. I have not connected to the internet. So this is the 4GB, 64GB RAM version. Here you can see Android security patch updated to 1st February. That means there is definitely an update here. You can update it from system update if you are connected to the internet. Say check for updates. There will be an update. Just download it and install. So this was basically it, guys. So hit that subscribe button. See you all in another one. Till then, take care, everyone.